Thanks! You're wounded. What happened? Wait here. I'll call a white mage right away.
I'll be fine. I know how to stop the bleeding. This wound, it's not so...
But...
Who is responsible for this?
Ryu, a shinobi of Goga in the employ of Moraga.
Father...
Yes. It would appear we no longer need to stay our hand with Moraga.
Then...
There is one more thing. I caught sight of Sadali's entourage making their way north.
North?
So, they are headed for Wizet.
Nitor is also en route for Wizet. We must inform them at once.
I will go and inform Sir Adelard.
Don't be foolish. Your wounds must be allowed to heal first.
There's no time for that, I'm afraid. No one is better suited for this mission than I am.
Lynx! Lynx.
Thank you.
Father.
No. I shall be the one to go to Wazette.
Father!
I will lead Solidus and set out immediately. Should Moraga or Sodali take any suspicious actions, I will crush them at once. I do have one request to make of you, Mashari. I am concerned about Dario.
About my brother?
Moraga is most certainly aware that our main military forces are away from the castle. If what you say is true, and Dario's wife, Venera, is not truly related to Moraga by blood, there is little doubt she will see this unrest as an opportunity to act. You must put a stop to whatever scheme she may enact.
I understand. I shall pay him a visit at once.
I believe you to be a better judge of character than I.
Father.
I hope someday that I might share a drink with this Mont of yours. Now, we must both depart.
Yes, Father.
Halt! Where are you going?
That's none of your concern. Step aside. Should you choose not to.
Planning on returning to Horn Castle, are we? So, you'll have to go through us.
I won't let these wounds stop me. Someone sniffed me out, have they?
You look worse for wear.
That voice, it can't be. Kito. What are you doing here? Were you not sent to Wazette?
I've returned. Without the king's permission, of course.
But why? Come to finish me off while I'm down?
I have no interest in taking your life. Are we not fellow shinobi of Saiga?
In this moment, we are enemies.
Is that honestly what you think? If that is what you believe, we have nothing left to discuss. I'll kill you here and now.
What happened?
I went back out of concern for leaving Queen Helena behind. There I found that she and O.
No.
I saw it with my own eyes. Her face covered in blood and mud, contorted in pain.
Muraga, that beast.
It is beyond unforgivable. I will have my revenge, I swear it. No matter what it takes.
I understand. I am headed to join Sir Adelard. He's on his way to join Muraga's group. He must be informed of Muraga's betrayal before that can happen.
Adelard, the commander of Nitor. Can you reach him in time?
I have to try. I am certain I can do it. Although it would be much easier with your help.
Then you will have it.
We'll catch up with Sir Adelard, and then we'll take Muraga's head.
Agreed. Let's go.
Thank you.
You wish to know what is happening in Wazette?
Of course I do.
For what reason?
I'm worried about Glacella.
Lady Glacella has no desire to see you become captives of King Khoury.
What do you mean by that?
Did you not know? Lady Glacella plans to usurp the throne.
Nonsense! Glacella is already heir to the throne. Why would she need to do such a thing? The throne is hers by birthright.
Lady Glacella requires your aid. It is for this purpose that she sent me to you.
And if we refuse?
Refusal is not an option.
That is not for you to decide.
Yes, it is. Because you would not survive a journey to Wazette without my assistance.
You call this assistance?